What is going on, ladies and gents? And here we are for another episode of Dark and Light. We are here, last episode, so I graciously got stuck on that level right there. If you can actually see it. I was trying to put up a pillar, and I fell. I fell to here, and I was like, And then I was walking around and I slipped to here. And then I was on this little lever. And I attempted to jump off of here and land right into this section right here. But yeah, it missed and it fell and hit like right there. So I died right over there. But I'm pretty sure the body is gone. So I'm just going to do some collection of some stuff. They did do an update, so you see the coins are different here. Also, let's drop half of this. Should have sold it, I guess. So we're going to go ahead and try to kill some more stuff and collect some more hide and some more fur. The hide and stuff just so that I can pretty much craft up some new armor. Things because I tend to lost all that. Some people move pretty fast, they got elephants ready. Sweet. So, we need to get ourselves back up to Fur Bulb 2. Go ahead and murder some stuff. But I want to try something out. Oh, shoot. Thing is still going to be a little bit weird, but what I was going to say, and I don't know if it's possible, but to see if we could use this home slice to bring us the kid. Interesting. So we can basically keep on swapping between those. And so let's put it here for right now. Swap it. Cool. Okay. And then harvest of this. We're probably not going to get as much stuff, but at least it doesn't take as much time. And that's a big thing. Because to hit something like 50 times to just try to get something is kind of stupid. Elephants. Oh. A little bit of jibber jabber. So, can't harvest anything from there. Those things have flowers, though. So, go ahead and get tree stuff. Hello, sheep. Bye, sheep. Okay. Harvest you, sheep. Just get and harvest some, you know, fur, stuff like that. And I don't know if it's like one. Hmm. But the rabbits, I can see it because it's like eight. Stupid rabbits. But we had luck with hitting the sheep before. There we go. Alright, let's see what we get. Right, so we got a few more. Keep it a little bit. Got some big deer. So there's an update, and seem to have. Wow, come on. Wow. So it's supposed to take care of some of the. Harvesting and some issues with stuff, but you can see it's not doing too well. Okay. I had luck with the sword last. Sword seems to be the best. Where's she? Got some flowers. Yeah, I don't seem to be doing too well with the whole sheep thing. Let us eat some of that. Get some focus back. Let's drop that. Drop that. 25 hide. Let's repair that fireball. Take that one out of there. I'm gonna drop one of these anyway. To get something out of it instead of just sitting there whacking at it. Here's elephant, man. Go ahead and try this again. Flowers and grass. Goods. There we go. Alright, so I can give us something. Oh. Hey, sheep. Bye, sheep. Come on, sword. Oh, hurt. I saw some fur. So it's like the hitbox is extremely small. So the small hitbox is going to be kind of hard to actually... this stuff level our resources as well as it can. So it's like you're just trying to find a hitbox. So right now I'm hitting it in the neck area. Like nothing's coming off it. I'm hitting the body. Something. We at least get something, you know. Alright, so we gotta level up. Weight. Weight is always a big thing. I wanna make sure that's gonna be high. Constitution, mana. Or attack a little bit more. I guess we can. Drop that. What's our focus at? Not bad. Okay. So now, hey, buddy. Level 76 bunny. Sort it. Alright. So it's moving even from me striking it. See, nothing. So we got something. That. Oh, hey, sheep. Some more meat. Fur. Come on. So we got that. Let's go ahead and your bow. What do we need for the bow? Some cordage. That's easy to do. You are my tree. Good. Crossbow. What do we need to make crossbow? I lost a bunch of arrows. So, need some stone. More cordage. Let's get some more cordage. Come here, tree. Yeah. So, Let us make some harrows. Let's make 51 of those. Alright, so 30 hide, we need more hide. What they need is like a skinny knife. Alright, so let's go ahead and get. This home slice, what do we need? Shards, charcoal, twine, more twine. Hey, you know what? A sickle. I think. I believe the sickle. What do we need? Oh. Single player game. I built a house. You guys can raid it out right down there. So, I know that. A little bit more metal. Okay. And we need to kill this sheep. Oh. Must be server save. Something. So I'm not sure if it's not going to give you anything. Oh, there we go. That's something. Okay. So the super move doesn't really give you anything more. Alright, so here we go. Come on. Awesome. Today I went to Malibu with the fam, my little daughter and stuff. She's been to the ocean since she was like one. It was very difficult to get there. And when she was one, she was not afraid of the water, so I used to bring her inside of it. And then when she hit two, she got kind of afraid of it because, you know, her senses kind of grew a little bit more so her understanding. And she's like, you know, more afraid of what was going on around sort of the ocean. And, three, same as I did. You know, we go to the beach, we really go, we want to fetch stuff. But now I got her to go back in. She just turned four. I got her to actually go back in. And she didn't want to leave. And I was not prepared and not ready. I was for sure thinking, okay, she's not going to want to go in. It's kind of getting her just to warm her up again. And it was pretty awesome because basically she ended up going in and me and my wife, we brought nothing for us, you know, no extra pair of clothes, no anything for us to, fireplace at her, to change into or anything. So what we do for our daughter wherever we go, just in case she wants to go swimming or does anything. And, so she went in the water, which is pretty awesome, but, yeah, I didn't put on any, sun shit, and I got destroyed, burnt up the wazoo. I work in an office, so, and I'm traveling a lot and speaking with people about the ADA and stuff, and so not really outdoors that much, except for when I go hiking and biking and stuff, so, and even then, I usually have a shirt on and things like that, so I got roasted, and then my smart self, I went out and I did a I think about a 17-mile ride. Usually, I don't know, I checked up to about 20 something, but the app that I use and my bike sensors didn't work, so I'm a little bit slower or shorter. Still over an hour, but I'm guessing that, you know, the amount of time that I spent riding and stuff like that, I don't think it was the full 25 what I wanted to do today. But what you gonna do? There we go. Fur. There we go. No. Alright, where is my other ship? Saw another sheep over here. Yeah, so if anyone is here in LA and knows the valley at all, if you happen to be anywhere around the valley, I actually ride big circles all the way from Agora to Hollywood, North Hollywood, Glendale, just depending on the direction I'm going. All the way down to, the longest one we did was all the way down to Redondo Beach, I believe so. So, just depends on what we do. Son of a... Let's fix you. Fix this stuff with like how Ark, you can go to first person and like you get instantly, you know, hit where the, you know, where the hitbox is, you know, gather rates and stuff like that turn out to be really good. Here it's just really, I gotta say, it's like really a complete bitch to try to figure it out. Alright, so we got arrows. What do we got for you? 7? What are we missing? Twine. Still need friggin' twine. Still need twine. Yeah, see? Yesterday, I was doing the same thing with this. You can see it's really looking true, and it's just not. And I know they had an update, but it's just not panning that well. Don't need you. Don't need you. Okay, let's get some more. 18. Sheep. It's not a sheep. Come on, 20. Thought I just harvest all meat, but no. Armor crafting. Copper boots, finally. Where I live, I got lots of copper stuff, so we're gonna be able to douse ourselves in copper armor, which is pretty cool. This thing shoots off like 4 to 5 fireballs like instantly. It's pretty crazy. Or not instantly, but it does like so many in a row. That. If you're shooting and then this stuff blows up and you can't see if you hit it because, you know, the thing's running away. Because again, I'm still a low level, so. It takes about. Let's see. Oh. I said a tree. Yep. Huh. hitbox. You see, like, I'm even in the center of the box. It kind of sucks, you know? You want to be able to get a good harvest for stuff, but... Let's see if this fixes anything. Oh, there we go. Maybe the hitbox is somewhere around my neck. A poor rabbit to death. Hey, buddy, give me your stuff. So I punched some hide and fur off the rabbit. Sell some stuff. Focus, get that going up. So I think I want to put some bows and arrows up inside my thing. Taming arrows. Alright, so we got our boomstick. Do we got? Alright, 44 high. Okay. So we got the boomstick. Let's go ahead and head back up to our house. Get up there and then we'll, gonna make a way down. Have to. Really? Oh, Rory's gun. Huh. Go, Rory. Nice hoss. Here I am up on top of the hill. Getting murderized. These guys got kick-ass houses. Alright, so we're gonna run... This time we're through here. Stupid goblin guys knocked me out and stole everything. There's some glowy dudes. There's a lot of glowy dudes. Dude, the glowy dudes are in force. There's a groblin. don't want to shoot Groblin around the tree amp and mistakenly hit the tree amp. To the Haas. Oh shit. Groblin. Oh, glowy groblin. More groblins. Everywhere. Stupid gruff ones. Get to the house. With the gruff ones. And so I'm just running away from these things because there is too many for little old me to take, and they will murder me. So at least if I do this, boom. And now partially groblin safe. So it spawned the big rock back. That's cool. Alright, cool. Alrighty, Roo. Guys, that is gonna end it for right now. We're gonna go ahead and do some collecting and stuff like that and get everything up and running, and we will be back. Alright, peace. He's on a little run from our place over there, kill on some stuff, run all the way around this friggin' lake, back up here to the Groblin Center. Now those Groblins are right down there. So we'll just unload and basically repair and go ahead and go Groblin killing. Alright, peace. Oh, if you like what you guys see, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button. Ask questions, and I'll answer anything you can in the comments. And also, if you want, go ahead and subscribe. Let's make this sheet a better place.